Hi guys, and welcome back to my vlog. Today I will speak a bit about the Xtend foot, my own product that I have developed, which according to me is the best foot in the world if you want to increase your stability and balance when walking outdoor. And to talk a bit more about why I think it's the best foot in the world, it's not just because I have developed it my own. It's because the whole problem that I had with prosthetics was especially stability when walking outdoor. The smallest unevenness in the surface, and it's hard for a prosthetic user to keep in balance. And that's due to the prosthetic foot. And before this development, I tried several other prosthetic feet from all kinds of suppliers. And none of them were good enough. So that was why I started the creation of this foot, which is much more flexible, so it can adapt in a higher value to the surface. When a foot doesn't adapt to the surface, then it creates like a momental forces, and that is what causing this pushing force that you maybe have felt by yourself when you're walking in uneven terrain, like in the forest and cobblestone and such. Then you're like pushed around as a prosthetic user, especially if you're above knee amputee. But with a more flexible prosthetic foot, like the Xtend foot, then the foot does all the adaptation, just like the human foot does. So it gives you much more stability. And in the beginning I thought, why hasn't any other prosthetic manufacturer done this before? Why haven't anyone developed a prosthetic foot that is much more flexible in the fiber composites? So you still have good energy return and still a flexible prosthetic foot. But during their development I realized, or the team of Lindhe Xtend realized quite quickly that it's actually much harder than maybe it looks like at first sight to do a prosthetic foot in fiber composites that's really flexible, but still has good spring force and is durable for walking approximately several million steps. That is actually quite hard. And just to create a foot that can stand several million steps, that's not hard. You just add on layers with, for example, carbon fiber, and the foot will hold because it won't move. It will be a stiff foot. It won't adapt anything. So when you do a foot that's much more flexible and can adapt and move quite a lot, that really stresses the material, and it's actually quite hard to fulfill. But with the Xtend foot, of course we had our shell diseases, but now we have a really good product that can stand the step cycles and are still really flexible and adapting after the surface that you step on. So if you want to try it, talk to your prosthetist. We have 30 days trial. So talk to your prosthetist and maybe he can arrange a trial for you if he thinks it suitable for you, of course. So with that said, I want to thank you all.
And I see you guys again next week.